Hi guys, my name is Brian Graves. I'm the marketing coordinator here at Romeo Rim, and I'm literally surrounded by engineers. This is James. He's one of our product engineers, and I saw something in the lab the other day that I was really interested in learning more about. I think they call it an impactometer, is that right?
Yeah, no, let me stop. It's an impact tester.
Impact tester. Okay, so we're going to head off to the lab and test out a few materials.
Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, so we found the impactometer.
Impact tester.
Impact tester, right. So what can you tell us about the materials and what we're going to do today?
All right, so we've got three different materials. We've got a solid elastomer material.
Yep.
We've got an FRP, also known as hand-laid fiberglass, and an ester material.
Okay.
So we're going to put each one of these samples under the anvil, slide our weight up, let it go. It's going to impact this anvil here, which will then drive that punch into the material.
Awesome. Let's get testing.
Let's do it. So this consists of an 8-pound sliding weight that moves along this 40-inch long track. You have your 8 pounds times 40 inches gives you 320 inch pounds of force. That's what's being applied at that small little anvil and bottom of
the
tester.
And what are we testing?
So right now we're testing our solid elastomer material.
Okay, let's do it.
Here we go.
So what material is this now?
So next we're going to be testing our FRP, or hand-laid up fiberglass.
Okay. So this last one must be SRIM.
Yes, this is the SRIM material.
Structural reaction injection molding, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, clearly we've got some holes here.
Clearly.
So what happened?
So yeah, the ester material is a less dense material, and as you can see, the punch went completely through, and we blew out glass fiber and urethane out of the back of the part.
Right. Okay. This is the FRP now, and this also went through.
Yeah, so this is FRP, or hand-laid up fiberglass, and as you can see, the punch went directly through that as well, and blew out fiberglass and resin on the back.
Cool. And then finally, this is solid elastomer, right?
Yep, this is our solid elastomer material. So yeah, we did have some surface denting, and definitely you can see some denting on the back of the material as well, but no penetration through that.
Nice. So as you can see, we tested solid elastomers, FRP and SRAM, and you can see the results yourself.
I got nothing.